Bismillah, Alhamdulillah, wassalatu wassalamu ala Rasulillah. Understand Al-Quran and Salah the Easy Way 3-Minute Series Lesson Number 39b, in which we will practice the Amr forms of two verbs starting with Unsur and Udhkur. You know that there are four important styles of a verb. Fataha, Yaftahu, Nasara, Yansuru, Daraba, Yadribu, Sami'a, Yasma'u. For the first style, Fataha Yaftahu, we have learned how to make Amr. It is Iftah. Let's take the second style now. We have Nasara, Yansuru, Unsur. It will not be Insar, it will be Unsur. Because in Mudari' it is Yansuru, Amr will become Unsur. Nasara, Yansuru, Unsur. Can you translate Unsur?
Help.
Unsuru,
help.
La tansur,
don't help.
La tansuru,
don't help.
Okay, repeat after me. Unsur, unsuru.
Unsur, unsuru.
La tansur, la tansuru.
La tansur, la tansuru.
Unsur, unsuru.
Unsur, unsuru.
La tansur, la tansuru.
La tansur, la tansuru.
Okay, let's take Arabic dialogues now. I will ask you to help. Unsur. And you will say in response, Saufa. Ansuru, soon I will help. And when I say unsuru, you will say saufa nansuru, soon we will help. Okay, answer me. Unsur.
Saufa ansuru.
Unsuru.
Saufa nansuru.
Again, unsur.
Saufa ansuru.
Unsuru.
Saufa nansuru.
Let's add an object here. Zaidan. I'm asking you to help Zaid. Because Zaid is an object, it will be Zaidan. So I will say unsur Zaidan, help Zaid. You will say saufa ansuru Zaidan, soon I will help Zaid, and so on. So answer me, unsur Zaidan,
saufa ansuru Zaidan,
unsuru Zaidan,
saufa nansuru Zaidan.
Masha Allah. Okay, can you translate udhkur?
Remember.
Udhkuru.
Remember.
La tadhkur,
don't remember.
La tadhkuru,
don't remember.
Okay, repeat after me. Udhkur, udhkuru.
Udhkur, udhkuru.
La tadhkur, la tadhkuru.
La tadhkur, la tadhkuru.
Masha Allah. Let's take dialogues now. So can you answer me? Udhkur.
Saufa azkuru.
Udhkuru.
Saufa nazkuru.
Again, udhkur.
Saufa azkuru.
Udhkuru.
Saufa nazkuru.
Masha Allah. We will add an object here. Remember who? Allah. So when it is object, it will be Allah. Udhkur, remember Allah. Allah. When you join, it will be Udhkurillah. But right now, for clarity and for learning, we will keep every word separate. So I will say Udhkur Allah. You will say Saufa, soon Adhkuru Allah. I will remember Allah. And so on. So can you answer me? Udhkur. Allah,
saufa adhkuru Allah.
Udhkuru Allah,
saufa nadhkuru Allah.
That's it for now. Jazakumullah khair. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.